Hey Internet, it's Colorful Arty, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. We're continuing the Hades Cup today, but first of all, let's see. Oh yeah, we got the Genji Shield, a shield of surpassing offensive and defensive strength. Still lowers his MP by 1 and his strength by 2, though. Anyways, we're continuing with the Hades Cup, and we can continue for, yes, from the 29th seed. Nice thing about the Hades Cup, you can just leave whenever you want. Sky Raiders! How dare you dive bomb me? Oh, got more HP. Oh shoot, I should have equipped some more abilities. Oh well. Let's hope that doesn't come into play. Ba-da-da-ba. The Spookies! 6 Search Ghosts. Oh, Pac-Man would have a field day with this battle. Am I right? Well, that was easy. Where's the staples button when you need it?
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Yeah, it is! The Terrible Fists! Let's see what's so terrible about them. Oh, they punch me. That is pretty terrible. There we go. Yeah!
Goofy.
Shadow Storm! How many shadows? More than one, that's for sure. I do wish I could summon Bambi for each fight. I wouldn't, because that would take forever, but it would make the fights easier. And I am, dreading the boss fight of this, section of seeds. It's gonna be a very tough boss, but we get a very nice reward if we beat them. Masked Avengers! Thank you, counterattack. Yeah! I love how powerful Oblivion is. We can just eat away at enemies' HP. Who's next? The Dark Knights! Oh! Opposite armor and some Dark Balls. I thought it was called the Mixed Up Armor. I want to kill the Dark Balls first. Dark Balls killed. Cool. Look at how much damage I'm inflicting on this thing. Yeah, good going, guys. Come on, Donald. I did, like, most of the work for that one. At least for the opposite armor. Backflap! Nice, Donald. Buzaga suits you. I was hoping to be a higher level by now. I've never maxed out my level in Kingdom Hearts 1. It's pretty easy to max out your level in Kingdom Hearts 2, but Kingdom Hearts 1, it's not very easy to grind because there are no items that boost the amount of experience points you get for defeating enemies. So it's just very grindy. The Night Soarers! Oh, I thought they were called Dragoons, not Wyverns. I guess it makes sense why they're called Wyverns. Oh, there's still another one? I love how Goofy pretty much just gives all his MP to Donald. And Donald uses his MP to heal the party. It's a good system. Yarr, the Air Corsairs! Woohoo! More HP, and I can carry another item. Stupid pirate ship. Tricks are for kids. Alright. We gotta get psyched for the boss, because it's a tough one. A very tough one. It's Cloud and Leon. I feel like Cloud is probably the bigger threat. No offense, Leon. I probably should have equipped Ars Arcanum.
The best you can do.
It's not over yet. Thank you, Donald. I was trying to use that on Donald.
Farewell.
Oh boy. Oh, watch out for Cloud. I knew this was gonna be a hard one.
It's over.
Once we get Cloud out of the way, Leon should be a bit shouldn't be too hard.
Defense!
Cool. That's Cloud down. How dare you hurt my friends like this, Leon? I thought we were on the same team!
It's over.
That made me nervous. Thank you, Donald. You do not want both Leon and Cloud in Overlimit at the same time, though. That is a big no-no. But we did it! We did it, Voicimo, we did it. And we obtained the Lionheart Keyblade. I believe we only have one Keyblade left in the game now, and that is the Ultimo weapon. Ugh. The Large Trio. 3 large bodies, 2 white knights. The Lionheart Keyblade is quite nice. It's like almost as powerful as the Oblivion Keyblade, but it boosts your MP. So it's a pretty good choice. If you just want the raw power, though, then it's hard to get better than Oblivion. Wow. I don't think we have ever heard that victory dance from Goofy. The Blaze Bandits. Thank you, Donald. The False Angels. Oh boy. 2 Angel Stars. This is not good. Fundagaz, so nice. Stupid fat guys. Why is Hades, like, poisoned the arena for some reason? It at least looks like there's poison everywhere. Oh no, not the Dark Storm. How many onion balls do we have to fight? Answer, too many. Why are there so many onion balls? More, for real. Alright, this is definitely going to be my longest Let's Play. I think it'll actually surpass Pikmin 3 even in terms of videos. And considering Pikmin 3's videos tended to be around 15 minutes long, whew, man. The Air Brigade. Take that. Air pirates are no match for the trio of Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The Violent Bunch. Oh my! The Invisibles. These are also final world heartless. And as their name implies, they can turn themselves invisible. They're also really powerful, so... taking them out first is certainly not a bad idea. Donald got more strength! Yeah!
Goofy! That's the power of the Keyblade!
We are good fighters. The Heavy Warriors! Oh man. Goofy gets more defense. Excellent. There we go. Five fat guys are no match for three fit guys. At least in Kingdom Hearts. The Interceptors! Did that guy just teleport? The defenders are nice and easy in this. In Chain of Memories, they're the most obnoxious enemies in the game, because they can... it's very hard to damage them. Just because their shield takes up pretty much all of them. Oh, wow! We got some serious afterlife fighting going on here. Thank you, Donald. Angel Heartless are obnoxious as all get out. Actually, both the Angel and Devil Heartless are all annoying as all get out. There we go. Alright, this is the fight I've been looking most forward to in the Hades Cup.
How you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
We finally get to fight Hades! Even though he's not the final boss of the Hades Cup. A little weird. I've been wanting to fight Hades for the whole game. Oh my. Donald, heal me. Donald, heal me. Thank you, Donald. Yeah, Donald, you keep hitting him up with ice attacks. And Hades has even more HP than can be properly rendered by the game. Oh no! I thought I healed in time. Oh, that's not good. Well, first let me show off. Lionheart raises max MP by 1 and enhances magic and summon power, also deals great physical damage. Only has 1 less strength? I think I actually will equip that. Time for round 2 against Hades. How do you even dodge that? Oh, that's how. You have to roll under. I do not remember Hades being this difficult. Oh boy. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh! Reflected the meteor in your face. Thank you, Donald, for your constant healing. I think giving Donald that ether will be a good investment. I can see hit the yellow part of his bar.
Hey, haven't
fun yet? Hades is a tough boss. Much tougher than I gave him credit for. Hades, you might want to work on your anger. Find like a good way to release your aggression. Maybe playing video games. Or, you know, painting. I just realized I probably should have equipped my guys with a lot of fire resistance. Take that. Yeah. Back to the underworld for you, Hades.
Stark! Hey, what are you doing, Stark? Hey, guys, get away from me! Oh, Stark!
Snap! Attain the power of stars! Gravera has been upgraded to Graviga. And we obtained Ansem's Report 8. So, as it turns out, Aerith did not have all of Ansem's Report. Night Rave! Night Moves! Alright, you demon. Oh, yeah. Nicely timed Graviga down. Well, the rest of the Hades Cup I feel like should be fairly simple, because I remember the final boss of the Hades Cup, at least on normal mode, was a joke. Like, ton of HP, but, like, not really dangerous. I could be totally wrong, though. The Requiem. How can you name an enemy wave the Requiem if there are no green Requiems there? Nice. Not nice. We get it, Donald. Fantasy! Invisible Fear. Oh, boy. Oh! Oh, ho! That's funny, because we're going up against Invisibles and the Stealth Sneak, who's invisible. I can't believe on my first playthrough I didn't even know that arrow increased defense. Okay, you're dead. Your HP is zero. Come on, guys. What have you been doing? There we go. I just realized we didn't get anything. Oh, we got Graviga for beating Hades. That's right.
Thunder.
Come on, make me use Thunder 3 times. Thunder 3 times, please. Stop shivering. You're not cold.
Thunder.
I want the Thunder Arts. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, it's so hot. Do not dare leave. Don't you dare.
Thunder.
There we go. Oh shoot, we don't get the Thunder Arts. Because there are no drops in the arena. Darn it. The Thunder Arts don't do anything, it's just proof that you did it. Blackstorm Oh, for crying out loud, this again? Okay, I love the Lionheart Keyblade. It seriously only has one less strength than Oblivion, but it gives you +1 MP instead of reducing your MP by 1. And it looks pretty cool. Not quite as cool as Oblivion, but it still looks pretty cool. That was close, Goofy. If you knocked him away too far out of the way, then he could have turned invisible. Invis-a-dark ball. Twin Mirage, 2 stealth sneaks. Show yourself. Man, stealth sneaks are annoying even at the end of the game. Okay, thank you. Man, those things are hard to kill. Even if they have 0 HP, it still takes a while to bring them down. How come Donald has gotten, like, every single victory? I have yet to see a Sora victory since I've had the Lionheart Keyblade. Nice going, Donald. Donald does love stopping things in their tracks. Take that. There's still more. He's dead. There we go. Seriously, Donald gets every victory. The final battalion. Oh, yuck. Oh boy, invisible. Let's get rid of him. There we go. I don't like you, Dark Ball. Ooh, more AP. Oh, yuck. That was a very nicely timed grab-a-go, though, Donald. I got 4 HP again. Nope, still more. At this point, the Hades Cup stops being, like, really hard and just gets more irritating. Thank you, guys. Dane! Chernabog's minions are everywhere. There we go. Can we please be done? No, we can't. There's still more. Goofy could definitely use an arrow gun. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Take this. Nope. Not happening. Can we please be done? Thank you. Alright, so homie, if we die on this boss, I'm gonna be so sad. Because I really don't want to have to do that all that again. First seed, the Rock Titan. Oh my gosh! Thank you, Goofy. So let's attack its leg, basically. And just a. Oh, there we go. Yep, now we can climb up to the top and attack its heads. Dang, that was. Intense. Yeah, so like this fiend has a ton of HP, super powerful, but much like the behemoth, doesn't attack very frequently, so not too big of a deal. Heh, Aeroga. So this is an awesome fight. And it, like, I love being that you take on, like, a giant, but pretty easy fight. Oh my gosh. Look at how much HP we've shredded. Alright, goodbye, Rock Titan. Wow, that was an easy fight. No! I don't know why Zeus had so much trouble with him. Granted, there were three other titans that were also attacking, but seriously, Rock Titan was a cinch. Donald gets the credit for that again, even though I by far did the most. Oh man. Yeah, you are. Hades is like, I cannot believe this. Huh? Ugh. I know what thumbnail I'm using. Sora, learn Trinity Limit! Alright. So Donald is going to equip Berserk again. Goofy has an extra two. Ooh, Goofy could use Berserk. Boosts MP recovery rate in battle? Ooh, that's really good. Sorry, second chance. I really, really want Goofy to get MP haste. And Sora, oh man, five? Hey, I can equip Trinity Limit! Channel the party's remaining MP to crush surrounding foes. Minimum 3 MP. With companions nearby, costs all MP. Forget that. That is way too expensive. That is ludicrously expensive. I will equip Ars Arcanium instead. And I don't think we got anything else. That is where we're going to leave the episode off for today. Thanks for watching. I'm Colorful Arty, and I'm not sure what we'll do in the next episode. We'll just have to see. Anyways, have a great day, and God bless.